The mannequins were made from celestial flesh, living and dying as weapons in an endless war. The Celestials' lust for power ravaged their world and brought on their apocalypse. A search for resources led them to the inner planets. They found Earth. New mannequins were created from the essence of nature and Celestials' warrior genes. As slaves, they dug for the elements of power underground, but the soil carried a sickness, and those who succumbed were pushed aside, flayed. Yet there was a flaw in these new mannequins. Some could shift from man to beast.